So, you joined me back. If you remember from the last episode, we've been left in this predicament. There's corruptors, there's a behemoth that's been corrupted, and we are screwed because we have no weapons. So,
my weapons are up on the platform.
Weapons up on the platform.
Maybe I could use the strength against it.
Maybe I could use its strength against it. Well, of course, that makes sense, doesn't it? Woo! Okay! He's a big fella, huh? Woo! Okay then. Okay. I see that you can hit me. Oh, he is a cutie, isn't he? Isn't he a cutie patootie? Oh, wait, maybe I can make it break these pillars. Is that what I gotta do?
That's it.
Aha! Ooh, he's fast! Come on. Ram the pillar, you doofus. Holy moly. Come on. No, don't get stuck. Okay, it's there. Nice. Am I gonna come out all kitted up like Superman? I'm excited. Yeah, there I am. But I have no focus.
Hey! Guess who got her weapons back? Now you're just a big dumb target. Come and get it! Those components on the sides of its head.
Whoa, my god! Okay, so we need to destroy these components on the side of its head. Specifically, can I tear blast them? Lol. Okay, I don't think I can tear blast those ones off. Oh, they just came off, didn't they? Looks important. Oh, where's all your lift attack gone now, my friend? You ain't got nothing left. It's a very awkward angle to hit him from, though. Let's craft some more of these. I'm having fun with this now. Oh, he's still got one of the things on the side of his head there. Okay, we should probably get some medicinal stuff. Holy moly. Okay, come on. Okay, now I know what I'm doing. It's going to be fine. You know me, I always die once. For God's sake.
Hey, guess who got her weapons?
Oh, good, it starts from here.
Now you're just a big dumb target. Come and get it.
Right, we should be good from here on out. I knew I had the wrong arrows then again. Ah, stop throwing things! Holy moly, it's a big amount of damage. Double arrow, double arrow, double arrow. Bonk. Double arrow. Whoa, okay! Okay, you hit me in the face. It's fine. I forgive you. We can still be friends. Would you just let me get some health, please? What is wrong with you, man?
That canister on the stove. Looks important.
Oh, it's down. I'm at the wrong angle to do anything. Oh, the character in his belly got knocked off. No. What you got left for me, big man? Oh, it's coming. Oh, I shouldn't have missed that one. Okay. Let's just run away for now. Coming at me. No. I need to stop missing all the easy shots. Oh god, I'm in the wall. Come on. Break. Now it's literally just a shell. He's got nothing left. Let's try taking out some of his armor. I almost feel bad at this point. Oh, he's still got some stuff left in his arsenal here. Come on, go down, you beast! Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I was trying to get the behemoth stuff. Yeah, you're scared now, huh?
Silence.
You weren't expecting that, were you? Surprise!
Shadows. Kill her.
Oh, corruptors. I deal with these things all day. Am I not gonna have to?
Kill her!
Why leave it to them? Come get me yourself!
Whoa, what? The hell was that? It's silence! Oh, this is so heroic! Let's go! Oh, we brought friendlies! Oh, this is so hype! Get him! Oh my god, that's exciting. Man, that was nuts. What now?
So you're here. Really here. You risked your life.
Of course I did. If you'd been killed, the Nora's sacred mountain would never have given up its secrets.
Too bad you wasted your time, then. Helis destroyed my focus. And the Alpha Registry with it.
Not at all. The whole time I've been monitoring your focus, I've duplicated every data file you scanned. Installing that data to a new focus was trivially easy.
Oh my god!
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Ah!
It would be impossible to like you, Silence. But I guess I need this.
It's time to see where you were born. Maybe you'll even learn why.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Meet the machine that birthed me into this world. Isn't
beautiful.
That how you put it?
I'll be off.
Wait.
Yes?
Oh. Sorry, I didn't realize.
Since when can you override machines?
I have questions.
Ever since you discovered the technique. I had to destroy a corrupted to obtain the necessary parts, of course.
It's all because of me.
Showed me how to do that as well. Yet another benefit of monitoring your activities through your focus. Truth be told, the underlying logic of the technique isn't so different from rites practiced by Banuk shamans. Though, of course, far more advanced.
Thank you.
Great. You're welcome, I guess. Helis recognized you back in the Sun Ring. You told me that you'd assisted the Eclipse. Not that you knew the man who killed my... who almost killed me.
So now you know. The man is a serious threat. So let's do all we can to ensure that he and Hades don't succeed.
Right.
He's right. Let's do it.
I'll be on my way. To make matters worse, Helis ordered an Eclipse detachment to attack the Nora Sacred Land. The tribe's already weak. They won't stand a chance. You should come with me.
Well, absolutely not. I have preparations to make elsewhere.
What kind of... Why do I bother asking? You're not going to tell me.
True.
When the time is right, I'll be in touch.
Oh, good.
I'll contact you later. In the meantime, should you need to return to Shadow Carja territory, I brought armor to conceal your identity.
Hey.
You think of everything, don't you?
One of us has to. Aloy, when you were recovering the Alpha Registry down in the Zero Dawn bunker, I was needlessly cruel. For your sake, I hope there is someone waiting there for you inside the mountain. Not a what, but a who. Yeah!
Hey, he does what I do. Yeah. Yeah, trick. Yeah. Oh. Oh, I thought we were getting a loading screen there. Well. That was wild. 11k XP and an extra skill point. We will take it. Let's take 3 arrows. Why not? It'd be funny, won't it? I can now notch up 3. It's going to be big damage. Okay, so there's absolutely not a chance in hell that I'm going to ride back there because it's 4,000 steps. So we are going to teleport here. And I can't fast travel there. Oh, there. Oh, here. I can't fast travel at all. I can't fast travel. You have to be kidding. Oh my god, that kills Jesus. I'm hoping if I give it a minute, it's gonna let me do it. It's just a bit, it's just concerned. Because it thinks I haven't seen the story yet, but I have. Okay, I can get to that one. I can get to that one. Okay, we can go here. That's fine. That's close enough for me. It's a damn sight closer than 4,000 steps, let me tell you that much. For free. So I guess I'm getting pretty close to the end of the game right now, I think. Whoa, let me go. Oh, God. Holy crap! No, okay, we can't try that one. I didn't even miss the switch to fire arrows. They seem to be doing all right. We'll stay on them for now. Hey, you shouldn't throw rocks. Stop throwing boulders at me. What is this guy doing? What? How is that hitting me? Oh my god. That was horrible. Thank you, Strider. Okay. I still need some, I need some health stuff, please, on the way. If possible, that'd be really swell. Thanks, game. Right. Oh god, there's literally characters everywhere. Oh, Jesus Christ! No, 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 no. Holy crap. That put me on 7 HP. Sheesh. But we made it out alive. Because we are warriors, people. I don't really want to mess with the Deathbringers, though, if I don't have to. Corrupted Watcher, Corrupted Watcher.
They're giving up.
Man, I got Watchers all day. See? I'm trying to go to All Mother, but everything is burning down. Man, I haven't been in this part of the area for ages.
Something's moving up there.
No, it isn't. Nothing's moving anywhere. You're being stupid. Come on then, just your left. Badoosh. Oh, what a shot. Honestly. Oh. What is that there? Okay. I don't really want to deal with him, actually.
I can get out of this.
Of course I can. I'm sneaky. Get as much medicinal stuff on the way as we can. Because I feel like this is about to get intense as hell. Oh, I've got 6 health potions. What the hell? How did I not know about these? I should really keep updated with what I have.
Grab this now.
Let's go save the Nora! Quick save here. I was gonna go all subtle, but let's not bother. No, actually, let's do it. Let's just try and sneak around. Oh, they're gonna see me instantly. Who knows? Okay. Well, they definitely know I'm here now. Okay. Oh, I just accidentally ate loads of potions. I wanted to grab my trap. Just launch up 3 arrows. They look like they're really confused. Buy more. Okay. We're good. Okay. This guy worked out how to stop me. Okay. Right.
This is it.
Okay, you know what? Humans we can deal with real fast. So let's make this our priority.
You cannot hide.
I'm not trying to hide from you. Make sure I didn't miss that. Okay. Locked and loaded and triple arrow. Oh, that's big. That got through that gap. Come on. Fire it up, boys. Fire it up. How am I missing this thing on its head? Oh, that was why I was in burn state. I really wanted to kill that before it landed because it looked cool as hell, but I messed it up. Come on, no more. Of course, Mort. Oh, I hit him in the leg by accident. There we go. That's one. Oh, that's a Ravager. Oh, give up. Shouldn't have hit me ever. Stop what you're doing right now, sir. There we go. Hundred steps away. I mean, there's obviously going to be people in there, isn't there? Like, look at what I've just gone through to get here.
It's a corrupted thunder jaw, right? The survivors must be holed up in the mountain.
Oh god, a corrupted thunder jaw.
If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And they'll never reach the hatch.
That's right!
Oh, what? Oh god.
Varl.
Oh.
They're still alive.
Oh, I guess I'm here now. Okay, I'm fighting them now. Okay, right. I don't want any of those guys to die. No, stop. I mean, at least it's hurting the Eclipse guys too. Holy crap. Oh my god, I can't hit a shot on them now. Oh, I'm using the wrong bow, that's why. Right, that's it. Wow. Okay, so that was a really, really bad fight to get started, honestly. I just went really badly into this whole thing. So this time, going into this, hopefully a little bit better. I know what's going on. I'll use the right arrows. Right, let's tear blast a lot of this. Okay, so if I can get rid of these. They're not coming off this time. Oh, there we go.
Track it down.
There we go, got rid of, okay, knocked it off again. Now if we can get rid of these guys that have been pains in the ass. Should be fairly straightforward. Who's over here? It's just hiding. Okay. Let's notch three arrows up. Oh, he didn't like that. Big hits. Real big hits. Okay, another component down. Holy crap, where's he going?
The corruption will not take hold.
Come on, boys, we can take this down. At least there's a few of us this time and not just me. We're gonna try and walk in and take this. Holy crap! It's literally just standing all over me.
May the goddess remember.
Boom! Baby, what's happening? Did I get rid of that gun yet? There we go, now I did. Hit the tail, boys, hit the tail.
The corruption will not take hold.
Okay, don't miss. Oh, it's big. Woo! We are taking down everything that it has right now. Triple arrow whammy. Oh god! He's nearly dead! We got it! We got it on the ropes! Finish it! Oh yes! How did you survive? What the hell? How did that one random Eclipse soldier survive? Nah, we never die, mate. Heroes never die. Where are you, Val? Hey.
Did what no brave or war chief could do.
Try my best.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing...
Hopefully.
Over? For now, but this was just one battle, Varl.
Oh.
There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
Damn. Okay.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
Good.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Oh boy.
Then, what for?
You will see.
How mysterious. A woman who gets mad at people for not telling her straight answers and then speaks like that. I'm coming in, everybody. Hello. Matriarchs, prepare yourself, for I have arrived. Hello. Nice of them to be sat back here instead of helping us out there. We could really use the help. I have returned. Hello. Hello.
Aloy. You so.
There we go.
You have finally returned.
It's me.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us.
Hey.
Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done?
By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that.
It's one way of calling it.
Work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish
what?
Our destruction. We must stop her.
What?
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you. If there's anything I've learned since the proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you.
Oh man, deep. Deep, I like it.
Finally.
Hold for identiscan.
Here I come.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored.
Oh my god.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sovak. You are cleared to proceed.
Holy crap. Whoa. What is it? Oh, damn. Go in, what is it? I'm curious. Oh, it's closing behind her. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're in.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
Let's begin.
I never stopped.
What's this? Stranded figure. We're doing this as a long episode, guys. I'm feeling it. Oh.
Another day has passed.
You mean the lights got dim? I don't want to sleep, Mother.
I know, but it is time to get some rest.
No, I'm king today. What I say goes. I want to see the real sun, not lights and pictures.
You will, in time, children.
Oh, man.
In time, in time, in time.
Oh. Jesus.
Someday. That's what you always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, that area is not yet available.
Get him!
Physical aggression detected.
What?
Physical aggression is not permitted.
except yours.
Damn sentinels!
Children, may I be of assistance?
Go away, healer!
What the hell?
You have suffered while bruising.
Go away!
Of course they hated it.
Oh, I can identity scan my way through this place.
Confirmed. Entry authorized.
Nice.
Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed. Welcome to the Lyceum, a place of learning.
Thank you.
So, what was this place exactly?
The dream for Apollo.
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so
what the
much
hell?
For you to learn. So much.
She's creepy.
Possibility. Hello, child.
Oh.
My name is Samina. Today is a big day.
Your first day of school.
There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Dr. Sobek. Please get message with focus.
Hello, offline.
That sounds important.
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh, whoa. What the hell? Whoa.
Elizabeth. This message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days.
What?
For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well.
What the hell?
While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean
the
derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryo storage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobek, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity.
What?
Whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia.
What?
Elizabeth, this is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them. In place, they are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting.
Holy crap, this is so sick.
Oh. The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way.
And I did.
All things are possible.
I found a way.
Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the master override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed.
Oh, man.
That is all.
We gotta destroy Hades.
I could hear your voice again.
Aww. Well. We just learned a lot of stuff.
extraordinary than I thought.
Yes, sir.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Oh my god. It is popping off. We are going to leave this episode here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed, and I hope you stay tuned for the next episode. We might be coming towards the end game, so I'll see you there.